It is a shame to your redemption for unbelievers to be settling quarrel between you and your husband. It's a shame. Are you listening to what I'm saying? Every time I have to sit down and counsel Christian couples, I feel bad. Sometimes there are points and things like that, but I say you are not living up to the standard of righteousness. Are you listening to what I'm saying? It is a shame to redemption for an unbeliever family member to sit you down when they should be asking you, how are you doing it? And every one couple that is here today, I challenge you to let today mark the end of the last quarrel you'll ever have as a couple. In the righteousness you got by impartation from salvation is enough resources and capacity to overcome and dominate whatever challenges you can have in marriage.